Lindsay Clark.
I'm going to show you some images, and I want you to tell me about them.
Get it off me! Get it off me!
It was just a shark, but the things in my head. So much shit in my head.
What did the symbols whisper?
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
right. I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Come on, don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
The rig is red. It's red. There's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on? You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you. Franco, what happened? Oh God, Isaac Clark, if you can hear me, run!
Ah! progress. Please consult your rig for the nearest exit.
Are you a doctor?
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my God!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help!
I'm trying!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
I am scared. No, no, bro. I just handed out like a... That just came from there. They said there's not going to be much.
Orderly TPS report 1138. Patient 3 has again shit the bed. Patient continues to draw what looks like a marker in anything she can, including her own feces. Her trembling hands have reached a point where she cannot feed, drink, or bathe herself. Her outlook is uncertain. Entry end.
Bye. Stasis is... It's Y. I'm thinking it's X. I could have sworn it was X. That's what we wrote, but... Stasis is X. B is the hill. Between the first game and the second game, but I think in this game the flamethrower is pretty good, I believe, but I don't think I used it all that much in the first game. I think the flamethrower I used a lot in this game. I had that maxed out. I had all of them maxed out. Thank you. thought she'd want the flamethrower, if I remember correctly. I'm gonna fucking balloon some shit. Go this way. Check everything back that I got did. I got my suits too. Get this stuff. I did get it on PlayStation when you pre-ordered it and got all the crap. Thank you. game.
That later.
The pulse rifle was cool.
Yeah.
Dana, I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia.
Oh, I still got 100 seconds left. Oh, there's a fight here. I think it's that giant thing with the little tongue that's trying to kill you. Yeah, it is.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here to study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it.
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
You are a liar. Sucks I gotta do all this crap again, though. Yeah, Nightbot must be down today. Yeah, he didn't pop up anytime soon. Yeah, I think Nightbot is dead. Bro was having a problem with Nightbot. I think he dead. Let me look real quick. I was like, why my stuff ain't going through my chat? Yeah, Nightbot must be down.
Man, that might be Streamlabs though. I think that's the Streamlabs command. Let me see. Yeah, that's Stream. Okay, Nightbot by command for the channel available. Okay, Nightbot is here, but my stuff ain't popping up. Like my timers. Let me go and look at this real quick. Nightbot timers aren't working. Spam protection timers. Interactive. Let me see. Song requests. Put song requests on real quick. Not about that. I just noticed that like Nightbot ain't doing nothing right now. You know, song quest. Then position number one. Okay, we're gonna see. Well, my timer's not working though. Okay, that works, but my timers aren't working. My timers are, they're not disabled too. They should have been on. No, Nightbot ain't. Song request working though, but that timers aren't working. Yeah, because I've been streaming for almost an hour. These are supposed to pop up. Yeah, all these supposed to come up. Like one after another. Okay, there they are. Okay, now they pop up, like, but they should have been popped up. Yeah.
You have Twitch Prime?
Yeah, I do.
Is that a new month? Hold on. Let me look at something real quick.
It's a new month, right? Let me see. Yeah, I already used it though. Yeah, it's a new month, but I already used it. I used it like the mid-month. What's up? Oh, I messed up. aliens isolation.
You gonna give me aliens isolation? I remember I bought that for somebody too, because I knew I wasn't gonna play it.
Wait, are they Steam codes?
I need that now. I'm gonna get the donation.
What's up, Eddie?
Ah. Scratching my ear.
Man, I had a Stouffer's today, sir.
No, that's his fault. He didn't block.
Well, I'm like, bro, what are you doing? Just block.
I get these extra codes. I don't know what to do with Squadrons and Alien Isolations.
You can just send it to me on Discord.
Origins, which I already own. Isolation for Epic, which I also apparently already own.
Epic? Oh, man.
That's gonna lessen the cost, so I can get that next. I could have got that right here, but I want duration. Yes, I already got duration. It's duration. And then that's the duration. I'm gonna balance it out. Can I redo that?
Let me see. No, not quick. Let's quick real quick.
You'll lose any unsaved. I'm pretty sure. Oh, I think I already saved before I did it. No. Play the Deep Space games I enjoy what I played on the first one. I don't care for the scary games.
What?
I told you I play something scary. I already beat this game on PS3. I bought it when it first came out. I had the collector's edition. Yeah, I came with that platform. No, later on, you're gonna come back here, I think, and it's gonna be very similar to this, and there's gonna be a bunch of kids, like kid infectants out there, and you gotta kill them. They're gonna have override. Use a power mode. I don't know how to use a power mode for that. I don't have one, but I want you to come to that either. Everyone probably hates it. We're gonna see. I'm gonna
I'm gonna save first. I'm gonna save first.
Attention.
See if this room is worth it. Nice save. Nothing you can do for them, folks. Okay, what's this? Alright, text log, some ammo, a schematic. A schematic for what? Power node. Okay. Let's see the schematic. I think you can buy power nodes. Because I might get another power node back. Person was just on the schematic here. Power node. So yeah, I can buy power nodes for 10 grand. So I spent a power node to be able to have the ability to buy power nodes. It's early game, so I'm just gonna let it go. It's early game. It's early games. I keep it. Later on in the game, you can get a lot of money. I had so much money in the first, second game, first one too. The first game as well. I bought it. I think I got it like a couple years after it came out. Some cheap at GameStop, and I was just playing it. PS3. There was a cheat code you could use, like when you load your stations that worked all the time. That cheat code don't exist in this game. I'm screaming out there, it's kind of hard to pay attention. Okay, I think you gotta come back here, so it's gonna be dark. I said it was gonna be dark, but I ain't see dark this soon. I don't like this suit either. I like my other suit.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Who are you? It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
I hate that thing. What the hell? I know you said look out, but I didn't know it was right there. I don't know. Oh, she's screaming in there. I remember like the promotional advertisement for this game before it came out, and they were showing it to parents, and they showed the one part where like the nurse was like hugging this infected necromorph baby, and she was like telling it to come to her, and it came to her and she hugged it, and then it blew her up, and you just seen blood splattered all over the screen, and then one of the moms was watching. She said, oh shit. I started laughing like, bro, I can't wait for this game to come out. Y'all need to play. That promotion was so godlike. I love stasis, y'all. The stasis is so good. It's gonna be one of the first things I upgrade the stasis. What's up? I think there's something from this one. I know it's not here. outside of space, so they better be. That water dude gonna be high. I'm gonna head out, alright. They don't know me. When I first played this, I didn't use this a lot. They throw their claws back at them. I didn't really use them. I didn't think about using that until I saw somebody playing. I was like, oh, that's the strategy. Because on normal mode, you really don't have to. But like on these harder difficulties, like survivalist and hardcore. Like hardcore, I think it's mandatory. Hardcore is like the difference.
Hey,
somebody up in here. They're gonna die too because they can't get out. Oh, yeah. Stasis is where it's at. Freeze, motherfuckers. You buy so many stasis packs. I didn't really need them because in the first game you had that cheat code. Even though I had that cheat code, like, I really didn't use it. I didn't think it was that useful, but in this game, I found it very useful. Thinking I'm trying to escape. They're gonna just bring the whatever contamination with y'all. Schofield and all them worked on this. They only worked on the first game. That's why I think he went over to Activision and started sledgehammering.
Don't come any closer. You're not getting in. I'm not opening this door for anyone. I don't care what your security service is or what
your orders are. I'm sure you gotta come back here another time, or it's gonna be really dark and it's gonna be really time to attack.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyburn built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyburn wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's turn
system. I can't see it from here. I'm getting like 144 in this game. I'm pretty sure I can get over that. My GPU is so low in the end. This is definitely a 4K game. My cores are not being used at all. Like none of them. Like only like a couple. This is a very good game. This is a DX. Oh wow, this is a DX9 game. Wow, this ain't DX12. Let alone the rare DX10. This is a DX9. I think I will get attacked here.
Ha ha ha!
this is gonna get opened up. Man, she's just on the ground crying. Be a jump scare up here. Thought he was dead. Like, bro, I just did the whole whatever quick time event thing on him. I thought he was dead. I'm glad I died though. I don't have to take damage. Darkness, but yeah, I like the items a bit better. Shot. That never one shot at me before, but then again, I didn't play on a survivalist. Man, that's a one shot. Okay. I gotta deal with you again. Every time he changes this to this, like, Zom, I like it right here. Like, nobody plays this game with the classic color with this direction. That's stupid. You always go this way. What is this? It's still ribbon there. Ribbon thing. Yeah, you have to stop and go up that way.
Holy shit!
Oh, shit! how do I trigger him? Like, go this way. Come back this way. I don't know where that shit went. Bro, what? Oh yeah, the power's been restored. Yay. About to stasis him. I got a strategy. So I take out, I know where they're coming from now. Unless they switch it up like how they do right here. Oh, that's stasis. That's a good spot. Oh man, can I go back and save? Yeah, I need to save. I want to keep that. That's a good RNG. I need that stasis pack. Unless they're giving it to me because I kept dying too much. Gonzalez said it's a late night stream. First of all, I didn't even expect you to be. I thought you'd be sleeping. That'd be your bedtime. Restart. That was bad. That was a bad encounter. But you know, we got that stasis pack. Did we keep that? Yeah, we kept that. So I saved right there, so I had to worry about this dude busting out, right? No, I don't. I'm good. Chicago called the North Egg. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Oh, it's really random. So those dudes are like, right now they're number one. Like, you have them. Like, and then I know it's gonna be an encounter where they're just gonna spawn and then you just gotta take them out. Like, those are gonna be priority number one in the spawn. Restart. We can't restart because I have to fight that thing. Restart checkpoint. Let me see. What am I on the checkpoint? Yeah, I gotta destroy those bodies. I'm gonna destroy those bodies, yo. There we go. We good now. All right. No, bro, stop doing that random shit. Get over there. We need bodies. I forgot about it. I didn't know he was there. I didn't remember this part. Stop changing my freaking bicycle cutter to this direction. I'm gonna start touching it. Yeah, body. Pick up everything but the damn body. How many luggage is over there? Those face huggers gonna capture you. Yeah. You never played Dead Space, huh? My body over here. Take his ass out. We can add the trap gun. Bro, what? I heard you got that too. Are you kidding me? I'm out of ammo? I'm out of plasma color. Oh, you might have some. There we go. Why am I inventory full? You can do it in stupid schematics. What do you use? You can do it in this Japanese school. There's nobody from North Big Scramble. Where'd he go? I forgot what them things are called. I call them Transformers. I know they're dark ones, but they call them Morphers. I just know they're annoying. But they're like there's one part in the game, in the first game, but it's like all these people committed suicide. So, when they did that, I'm thinking about dropping this. They don't put them in a suicide. They body, they shot themselves in the head. See, I think they shot themselves in the head, like straight from the forehead, which is a weird angle. And their bodies are all over the place. And if, like, you don't destroy their bodies, one of them things gonna come around and start, like, infecting them and transforming. Yeah, that was annoying to deal with. So. I think the second time I played the game, I definitely destroyed those guys. Them bodies were gone. Them bodies were gone, gone. I destroyed the hell out of them bodies. The myth of Sue did, they definitely did. They did like cult members. So I'm about to drop something. I'm drop. I need that stasis to work. So I can drop the health card. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do like this. I'm not starting to use my device. Saw that, he was like, holy crap. Because I was further along than he was, and he was over here, and when he saw that, it was a wrap. It was a wrap. Hold on, let me see something real quick. Shocked by that. I was like, what the hell was that? We saw that three-eyed like regenerator thing. We didn't know he was a regenerator. I think we suspected he was gonna be one. But we were scared of him. We were like, what the hell was that? He had a horde of necromorphs like following behind him.
I'm not deep. Save my ammo. I know I can get an upgrade for this. I think that allows me to slow these river guns, I think. Or that makes them electric or something. I hate this part. You gotta shoot these. You gotta shoot all of them. It's like when Kids Move was upside down in Last of Us. Remember that part you guys were stuck on? This is what this is. Too slow. That's my first time dying there too. I never died there when I first played the game. Hey, can you let me oh, I forgot you were gonna take me out.
To the Cassini Towers residential sector.
What time is it?
Damn it! Time and has a signal again. Who's losing?
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
This game got some stalkers too. Oh man, I forgot about some stalkers. Oh, I hate the stalkers.
It's gonna be one part, you're gonna have to fight with it. I'll be back. I'm gonna get some water and go brush my teeth.
What is he doing? Yeah, because that was a verse. Or teleport. Teleport. Which one? I didn't try to do that. So, hey, Demon King, if you clip that, I'm banning you forever. I know you want to. I try to... I'm waking up super, I don't care. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, man. I'm finna lose. I lost! What? Where's the hurt box? I feel like any other character, I would have hit him.
One hour later.
Oh my god, bro. I'm finna lose. Oh my god. Did he just teabag me? Oh no, 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 no. No. Alright, run it back. Run it back! You gonna teabag me? You scrub? You never even beat me before. Alright, let's go. I just got robbed!
Get on set up.
Oh! Oh! Oh, God. I dashed into the fucking headbutt. What? Oh, my God. This dude's insane. What is he doing? I'm finna lose. Bro, are you kidding me? You gotta be... Be kidding me. Please don't run me back, dude. Just leave. He jumped again? I'm gonna lose. I actually hate this character. What's up? What you all you gonna do is demon flip it to air fireball, man. I'm finna lose. I'll do it again. That's fine, man. What? What? Fucking kidding me, bro. Oh my god, man.
Useless.
No!
Witness the power of the content engine.
I tried to V reversal. Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah, nigga. What? I've never seen that drop, bro. I've never seen that drop. Yeah, I'm matching CA. I'm matching CA. Oh! Did not mean to do that. I just died.
Light it up. I have
the power of Rudy, what's going on, man? Oh, I jumped back, bro! Oh, you can't die like this. I'm finna wait. I'm finna mash. Oh, he got hit. He got hit. Thank goodness. Not like this.
Hey, how about you smash right there? Smash right there!
I did the wrong thing. No! Dude! Man, is this dude serious? Oh my fuck! fucking ghost! I fucking hate you, Geek Flares, bro!
Punch. So you better activate. Activate! Hurry up and activate! I'm not giving you what you want. Oh! No!
Okay, we're back. Hate to interrupt that, but that shit was funny though. When he was like, I fucking hate you, Geek Players.
Bro, they get mad at them for turning. That's what they do. That was one of the kids.
To Isaac in him they keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Those are sports guns used for the most bad. Sports guns, head ass up. You gotta go through here later on. Like, you actually gotta go through here. You go to daycare, you see them, the children. And they just, the little babies, and they like explode on you.
Thank you.
there's like 17 chapters in there. Okay, y'all saw that little motherfucker just walk off screen, a butt-ass naked, no clothes on. Streaking, just gonna jump down, do what he wanna do. Attention. Like he ain't got no parents out here.
Hey, Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Struss. He was a patient in the Purgeon, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
I think you're gonna see somebody around here.
Attention, this is Director Tideman. A station-wide emergency is in effect.
I believe you got an achievement for shooting his head off.
You were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Maybe, 760 in, probably. I have V-Sync off, but it's on in control panel. I get it off. I'm probably going to get like north of 200. This game is not that intense. My GPU usage is so low. Just in case a morpher tried to come up. He's probably a morpher. Oh, damn.
Thank you.
Hold on, he like disappeared. But he disappeared. Oh, that fucking Saturn? No, it's not. That's some just random gas giant. Hey, is that like a little spaceship down there fucking? No, that just rocked the rocks in the breeze. Okay, we're nowhere near. We're in a whole up. Yeah, we're in a whole different solar system from our own. So that's definitely not Saturn. First of all, that like Jupiter will ring, so that's not Saturn. But it's nice to look at though. There are planets. Oh no, hold on. I'm thinking maybe I can go back and save it or something. I always thought someone would come out and attack you when you go to the other, but you can't defend yourself. So this has to come out and attack you.
This, listen up. You can use kinesis to put blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed like 3 hours using this trick. Just shoot it back at them.
Offline. It is now safe to enter the chamber.
not panic yet, though. How much ammo did I waste? Not that much. Switch over to this. Wait, how much ammo I got for this thing? None. I got like two, so I can use two. Two shots. To another side of the screen. Y'all remember you can be able to float like this, like you had to just. I don't know why you can do that in here. He eat himself? I don't know. I just remember you being able to do that. Like how you just land like that, you had to just shoot yourself across. Like there was no like free movement. Just something down here. Just sitting there like that.
Well, I heard something else. Up, even if you got max health, I think. Yeah, I hope I didn't use the big pack. Those Tengu stones coming to drop your health. What are you talking about, Tengu stones? I know back then. She's only got one nose here. Oh, you're not fooling nobody. I know what's coming up next. That's what's coming as a fat boy coming up. Yeah, fat boy's coming. So the fat boy, if you don't kill him properly, he likes to, turn into necromorphs. Yeah, so they worship the marker.
This
just going at different vibe, I guess. Still surprised in the first game, like each letter, the first letter of each chapter in the first game spelled Nicole is dead. So if you paid attention to that, then you would have got spoiled a little bit. But you would have probably known she was dead and ended up stabbing her. So I hated how in this game they changed the way she looked. I like the way she looked in the first game. They made her look all like, I guess he wanted to make her look more like Isaac's age or some crap like that. She just looks ugly, you know. I don't know why he changed her. Come on, are we going that way? No, we're going this way. I think one of these gonna pop out with a necromorph later. I might be one of the slithering motherfuckers too.
Dana, Titan soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost here. Hurry.
But I do remember like coming right here and then getting attacked. So I think a big boy is coming. So a fat boy is gonna come, and then a slitter. I'm gonna get trapped in here. The big boy, where you at? If the head is gone, they can't transform them. Like this. like this body right here, you can he can transform it. Like when he first showed up, he just ran and like, tried to come after me. He didn't even go after that body. But they're programmed to go after bodies. He just ignored me and came after me. But it's supposed to be a big boy out here, but I guess I must misremember. Oh, okay, let me see about this part. I know there's gonna be a part where you're like in a frozen section. It's like a lot of steam or something. There's gonna be a bunch of like those things that will shoot stuff at me that slow me down. There's gonna be a bunch of them there. Make sure I'm not missing anything, like a toad or something.
Timon, he's found you! Into the church, hurry!
Yeah, I'm at chapter 4.
Dana, the church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Timon can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
I'll find a safe when I'm gonna stop. You got to like 4 stops, so that's pretty good, right? That's the end. Here we go, but I want to go up here real quick. There's a note in here. I can come back and get that ammo once I drop off this.
Isaac, can you see the symbols too?
Bro,
Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Titan? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
Stores full of health users on PS3. This is playing at 144 Hz, so. Tick was playing this at like 4K. Oh, this game looks good in 4K. This is a DX9 game. Looking good in 4K? Yeah. They take more damage, so you gotta shoot them more. Dude, I hate these ones. These are church cult ones. Pop out of that. He ain't even scare me. That's the funny thing. It's like, oh, you here? That was up. Save again. Alright. We're on chapter 4. Make sure. Chapter 4. Come back tomorrow night. We should be good. Probably tomorrow night. Anyway, peace out, guys. I'm just going to let Otto Host do his thing. See y'all later. Yeah, about 2 hours. That's pretty good. Peace.